exalted thee from among the people, and o'er his people Israel hath made thee king. But thou, Ahab, hast done evil to provoke him to anger above all that were before thee. As if it had been a light thing for thee to walk in the sins of Jeroboam. Thou hast made a grove and an altar to Baal, and served him and worshipped him. Thou hast killed the righteous and also taken possession. And the Lord shall smite all Israel as a reed is shaken in the water, and he shall give Israel up, and thou shalt know he is the Lord.
Jezebel, Elijah is worthy to die. So the might gather against me, and they have prepared a net for thy steps, that they may seize thee, that they may slay thee. Arise then, arise, and hasten for thy life to the wilderness
for the Lord, the Lord.
Take away my spent my strength, have spent my strength for naught. Oh, that thou wouldst rend the heavens, that thou wouldst come down, that the mountains would flow down at thy presence, to make thy name known to thine adversaries. Performed, O Lord, why hast thou made to err from thy ways and hardened their hearts, that they do not fear thee? Oh, that I now might die!
Thank you.